I think Rocksteady should have gored him.
Dude! Fucking Rocksteady and Bebop fucking killed
them? The Wardog and the fucking Rhinoceros, bro. You don't fuck with that.
Yeah, but the only, rendition of them...
used his sledgehammer to crush Donatello's shell, but he did not die right away. Angel Bridge came along to find the crushed turtle and attempted to help, but she could not, and Donatello passed away.
The only rendition of Rocksteady and Bebop I know, like, on hand is the OG cartoon.
Where they're all
where
like...
they're like fucking goofy and shit.
Got a mohawk and shit.
Yeah.
He's like...
are they like more hardcore in the comic, I'm guessing?
I have no idea, to be honest.
That's fucking weird, because they're like fucking gag characters in the fucking cartoon.
They're like that one chicken character in the, like, mole character from Sonic.
Oh, yeah!
We're gonna get that hedgehog!
That's really what they were!
Yeah.
Dude, what the fuck? That is so crazy.
Yeah, it's pretty weak.
Fucking Rocksteady and Bebop. Holy shit.
What is the world coming to?
Wow. He ain't dead, he's in a coma. They're gonna get a cyborg style for Donnie.
Yeah, there's a leaked image.
Well, there's a leaked image? Where?
Showing that,
Can I see it?
Showing Splinter. Yeah, hold on. I have it.
Oh, was it the thing that was in that one? Was it like where. He's like, Don's...
There.
Let me just click this. Yeah, I kept seeing this, I was just passing it over. I didn't read the whole thing, though. Wow, so they actually are going a cyborg Donatello.
Yeah, I wouldn't doubt that.
Weird.
They're probably gonna mix him and Metalhead together.
Who? Alright, I gotta look at Metalhead.
He's the guy we fought when we played the Super Nintendo games and we kept falling down the hole. He's like the Metal Turtle.
Holy shit. I have very little recollection of this guy, actually.
Metalhead?
Yeah.
I used to have his action figure. That's probably why I remember him so well. But he used to have Ray, too.
He looks like a fucking loser.
Yeah, he does.
Holy shit. Yeah, I don't really know this guy at all. Who is Slash? Because he looks fucking cool.
He's like, is that the turtle from Time? Like, he's a caveman turtle? I don't know.
He looks like he's probably from caveman times. He looks fucking evil.
Yeah, I think he's a bad guy.
Well, he looks dope as hell.
Does he have, like, a cutlass?
He's got, like, claws? Like Wolverine type claws?
Hmm. Cool, I guess.
Yeah. Weird.
You wanna know a secret?
What's up?
I don't really like Logan.
Logan?
Yeah.
Like Wolverine Logan?
Yeah, I don't like him that much.
Why not?
I don't like him. I think they're better mutants.
Like, who's your favorite mutant?
That's a tough question, bro.
I'm more of a Nightcrawler guy myself.
Probably the Blob.
Yeah, that big fucking guy?
Well, he's the Blob, he's a big guy.
Who likes the Blob? Seriously.
I just said
I do. I think the Blob likes the Blob, man. The Blob hates himself.
Did you ever see the origin story of Wolverine over the movie?
I did not, actually.
And I think he meets up with the Blob, and he, you know, calls him Bub, and he's like, you call me Blob, and they fight.
Really?
So yeah, he doesn't even like himself.
Jesus Christ. I remember, Toad.
Yeah.
Hanging out. It was, like, the little gang from that one, X-Men Next Generation. Evolution, that was it.
I remember that
It
show.
Was Toad, the Blob. Who was the other guy, the main guy? Avalanche? Was
and
that
Quicksilver,
it?
Quicksilver, yeah. It was Avalanche, Quicksilver, Scarlet Witch, Blob, and Toad, yeah.
That was actually a really good show. I liked it anyway.
Yeah, I didn't mind it. I thought it was a nice change of pace from the original.
I don't know, like, the characters were very likable. And, like, the that little team had, like, a Team Rocket feel, where sometimes they worked together with X-Men's. But it's not like they blast it off again every episode. True. But I mean, you know, they had that neutral party kind of feel, which was nice. I like characters like that. Man, I'm still irked about the whole Donatello thing. Like, Rocksteady and fucking Bebop, of all characters.
Yep.
Alright, you said Leatherface was the guy's
Leatherhead.
Name? Leatherhead.
He's the big crocodile.
Oh yeah, that's the guy. He's a good guy now.
Sorta. He likes Mikey because Mikey's all spiritual. He's like, dude, let your inner peace flow. And he's all like, I'm gonna do that. And then he does it, and they hang out, and they eat pizza together.
That's so weird. I remember fighting. Oh my fucking god! I'm looking at Leatherhead. There's a fucking
picture
female version of Leatherhead with like big old titties and slick lipstick and shit.
Uh huh.
God damn.
Gone too far now.
Yeah.
Too deep.
Holy shit. Yeah, I remember fighting this fucking guy in the Ninja Turtles Sega game. No, I think it was a different one. It was a different Ninja Turtles. Let me see. The Turtles Sega Genesis, because I know Turtles in Time was also one where he was in Hyperstone Heist. That's what I played.
That's the exact same game, except they changed the name.
Really?
Dead serious.
Jesus. Well, yeah, that's the one I played.
But yeah, it's a good game.
Yeah. What was Tournament Fighters? That looks fucking awesome on the cover art.
It's not that great. They have like a bunch of obscure characters and some you probably never heard of.
Really? Let's see.
Like there's a guy named like Anchor or something like it. Anchor Ward? I can't remember. He's a big purple dude with claws.
It looks like Street Fighter.
Hey. You could say that most fighters look like Street Fighter.
Well, it's like, I guess it's just because it was on like the same system and shit. And like they had to deal with the same style.
Yeah.
Like, same limitations.
I remember that game because you have to fight Shredder and he's in a big like mech thing. The only way you can hurt him is throwing the Foot Clan members at his screen. It's pretty neat.
I just think the art for the cover is awesome looking.
Yeah. Pretty sure they had a Shark Man character too.
Yeah, I'm looking at the cast. Looks like a shark guy. There's a shark dude. There's a gimp.
The ooze affected so many people. You see that purple guy with the claws?
Let me look.
He's so weird. I mean, he fits kind of, but it's like, where the fuck did the guy come from?
Oh, yep. There he is. Actually, he's a blue, I think. No. I see him. He's purple. You're right. He's like a weird, like, Triceratops head.
Yeah.
Almost. Yeah. Weird. He's not even a fucking character. Life is a weird time.
Oh, right. Just bowling. Oh, did it?
Spider-Man die or something too in the comics?
I don't know.
I feel like they just kill off characters in comics just to get people to talk about them again and then revive them later.
Spider-Man died, yeah.
Let's see, Spider-Man died. Death of Spider-Man. Where's the revival of Spider-Man? It's gonna happen.
This is gonna be Mary Jane.
When did he die? When did Spider-Man die? How long ago was this?
1995.
Holy shit, he's been dead a while.
Yeah.
Spider-Man came back to life. Yep.
Of course he did.
God damn. They always do. They always do.
Bit by a revival spider.
You remember when Spider-Man took off his mask?
No. He did upside down. Look at me.
Are you going to save the animals?
It's the moon.
Of course I will. You always save the animals.
I hear about that with this game. What do you mean exactly by saving the animals?
When you're escaping, there's a choice. Well, it's kind of secretly hidden, but you can go save the animals that are hidden in a room, and then at the end, when you're blasting off, there's one tiny little pixel.
Little pixel of them going bye-bye.
Yeah. Remember during SGDQ, there was that huge donation war? Yeah. Save the Animals one with like a $10,000 donation at the end.
That's funny.
All I know, every time I hear Save the Animals, I keep thinking of Sonic, so I get used.
Every time I hear it, I think of Nuke the Whales, because you gotta nuke something.
That's beautiful, man.
What, was that a yawn?
A little bit. I'm not that tired, I'm just relaxed. I'm sorry.
I have a game to play.
You? What?
You got a game to watch.
Wait, you wanted to play Heroes of the Storm or something after this stream?
Yeah.
Alright, it's fine. Yeah, dude, I go on a plane today.
Are you spooked?
Dude, if I die,
you got your itinerary, you got your gate numbers, you got everything. You got to print out your ticket.
I did. I printed out my itinerary.
Shit, man. You are set. You packed?
I actually am packing? Not packed.
Oh, you unpacked.
He's not packed at all.
And everything's on the ground now.
Oh, I almost dropped that. I have a little tennis racket bug zapper thing.
Oh, I know those things.
They're so fucking cool. Oh my god, I'm so happy I got one. Because I live next to water, so like bugs and stuff are very common. So I just.
You might as well fuck them up.
Yeah, because I mean, they're always around, so it's like, I'm going to take care of you today. Looking dope. Heroes of the Storm, listen here. I saw that. I saw the resident sleeper. You fucker.
I ain't gonna do that. That's dangerous.
It's not bad. If you like MOBAs,
which I
it's
don't.
It's not. I know. You hate MOBAs, so that's fine. But if you're not against MOBAs, it's not a bad MOBA. I thought it was gonna suck balls. But then I actually gave it a shot because one of my buddies was just like, hey, here's a key. Try it out with us. Come on, let's go. I'm like, alright, fine. I'll try it out. And I did, and it was actually a lot better than I thought. Like, I thought it sucked dick when I looked at it first, though. It was because it was a MOBA.
MOBA.
Yeah.
MOBA.
MOBAs. But yeah, if you don't like MOBAs, then you're not gonna like it.
I didn't like it.
I blame Krinder for all this Heroes of the Storm talk. Yeah, Krinder's the one that gave me the key. Man.
What's up? Man.
Dude.
Bro.
What's Orcs Must Die Unchained?
DLC? I don't know.
Guess so.
Dope.
Oh, yeah. Someone just mentioned it. I've never heard of that at all. Oh! I actually have a fuck ton of Brawlhalla keys if people want them.
Oh, yeah, you do.
Who wants Brawlhalla keys?
Ooh, me.
You want a Brawlhalla key?
I'll take 5.
Alright, I could literally give you 5 right
I
now
know.
If you really wanted them.
I do.
You
want them.
Do you actually want 5?
Yeah, I do.
Alright, I'll give you 5.
Right, thanks.
2, 3, 4, 5. Give it to your other friends, bro.
It's correct.
Fuck you, dick.
Why is he dick? Because I'm looking out for my friends?
Dick.
Shit.
Stop looking out for other
friends.
If
they gave me keys, I'd give them to you.
Oh, dude, thanks.
Thank you.
Alright, who wants fucking keys? Rich. Keys for everyone.
Keys.
Here we
go.
It's
a rhetorical question, you assholes. You don't have to fucking answer.
Boop key there.
No, it's a serious question. Please answer.
This is Brawlhalla for Steam.
Get brawling.
Yeah, brawling with your friends. Christ, selling out again. It's not selling out!
We're giving them away!
I'm not paid to do this!
They literally
I'm paid to do something!
They literally saw our stream and like, hey, here's some keys.
Yep, that's literally it!
That's our fault. Sold out.
Might be! Give your mods a key? Fine. Take another key, though.
Fuck the mods!
There, I just put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 brawl- wait, 1? 6. I just put 3 times 2 keys of Brawlhalla in the mod group chat. There you go. Even though there's more than 6 mods. Still have so many more keys.
Game is like 50, right?
Dungeon 60, I think.
Whatever.
You ever heard of Dungeon Fighter Online? Yeah, it's not my kind of thing. I don't know. It has a weird feeling to it. You remember?
Remember.
Back in the day.
Was it November?
Of December.
The 5th of January.
No, I
missed
that.
Dude. Voila.
Thanks, you a humble vaudevillian veteran cast vicariously as both victim and villain by the vicissitudes of fate. This visage
in my restless dreams.
Vanity.
I see that now.
No! no, we're not doing this again. After the fucking stream, she resetted the entire thing. The entire fucking thing to me in a Skype call.
What did she recite?
Don't you fucking ask!
I wanna ask.
Mary's letter in
Silent Hill 2. Yeah,
and how did I rebuttal that?
He recited lyrics to Interior Crocodile Alligator.
Yep. Read in a dramatic manner. Thought it was fitting. Game of Thrones episode 3. I know, it's freaking, trust me.
I know. That person.
I know. I know. I know. Favorite heroes of the Storm Champion and game mode for Cheyenne as well. I like Arthas, and my favorite mode is the one with the mines. Diane, what is your response?
What was the question?
Your favorite heroes of the Storm Champion slash hero and your favorite
Solanus,
game mode.
Obviously. And favorite game mode, probably one of mine too.
Oh my god!
I kinda like Skytopia, but I like Haunted Mines more.
Fuck Skytopia.
I also kinda like the new one.
Yeah, it's not bad. What OC do you have on there that can people freak it out?
Silent Hill 2 dog ending credit song.
Good.
Dude.
What's up?
Franker Z.
And that's what's happening right now.
You brought the Franker Z's.
My bad. Might be, bro. Might be.
Dude, more Braholikies.
They're showing, what's his face, that fat guy. They showed his tummy on a pizza like goes by the stream.
Jesus. Braholikies. Go for it, everybody. Hello? Let's go. Here we go. Whoop. These keys. I still got so many more keys. I got too many keys, man. Good lord. Alright, you know what I'm gonna do?
Huh. What you gonna do?
I'm gonna do something unprecedented.
Unprecedented.
I'm gonna take a screen cap of a few keys. Then people have to type them in.
I think I'm gonna play it again.
Play what again? The song?
Yep.
Jesus.
That's what I was thinking.
There you go. Go ahead and type them in if you want them.
Lightsaber doesn't turn on.
It's the key for Brawlhalla on Steam, jeez.
Brawlhalla. Don't question it, just taking it.
Just take the key and go. Just go.
Just leave us be.
God. Damn.
Don't be saying all these things you want us to say. Just take the key and leave us be.
Just take the key. I like that. That's a good one, man.
That's a good song, too. I'll play that next.
Oh my god, make that. You gotta put that on after.
I just said I would.
They're cool. They're golden keys for BL3. No, they're for Bloodborne. These are Bloodborne keys.
They're battle packs for Battlefield Harlem.
They're
nope. You already have five.
These are keys for cobblestone cases on Go.
Cobblestone cases. The cobblestone series.
Yep. It's for all those.
It's where they take all the good skins and they just made them terrible.
Yep. All the good skins. Why do you want the Dragon Lord? You hate that gun.
But it's the best gun.
It's ugly as fuck. It is the most ugly. Hideous skin.
It looks like one of those, you know when people were making maps and hammer and stuff for Half-Life? And they always use those, like, gray and orange textures? That's what it looks like to me.
Yeah.
Just an incomplete gun.
Dude, we should open up cases before we end the stream tonight.
Oh, you do that, bro.
No,
you're,
you should.
You're not doing that.
No, I don't. I gave all my cases to you.
Face.
You did?
I gave all my cases to someone. Might have been Cheyenne.
You gave them to me.
Oh, the new Cheyenne. I gave y'all some stickers too, so stop yelling at me.
Ah, I love stickers. Case opening streams are the hypest.
And then when you get something, you can take the footage of you opening it, and then you can dub over it like you pooped your pants.
Like thanks, Mr. Guy.
Dude, we're in Meridia now.
Meridia City.
I wanna take me to Meridian City.
Dude, how do you breathe underwater?
I have a gravity suit.
Well, that has working water.
Man, well, I'm in space, you realize that, right?
Yeah, there's oxygen everywhere.
Yeah, in the suit.
Yeah, in the space suit. But not there's in the water, it takes away.
Well, the water suit works as a space suit, too.
He's still in the space suit!
Space water!
Do you not know how space suits work?
I guess space water has oxygen in it.
Well, yeah, fish actually breathe oxygen.
Not true, fish breathe water.
Well, you're fucking dumb.
If they breathe oxygen, how come they can't breathe in the air?
Wow, I can't believe how fired you are.
How come they can't breathe when they're outside the water, huh?
They can! They're just explain like, shit, that. It's really dry and I'm gonna die because it's so dry.
Explain that.
Haven't you ever seen gasping? They're like...
Yeah, because they can't breathe.
They can breathe. They're breathing when they do that.
So are you saying they can breathe? You just gotta keep them wet?
Yeah.
Are you saying you just like...
But they're still used to like...
Spray their face with a...
They're still used to taking oxygen from the Wawa, not the air.
So
fuck,
you
dumb.
If you just spray them with the super soaker...
Mm-hmm. Right directly in the lungs. It's like
right in the lungs.
It's pretty much like a little mass form.
Oh, okay. It's
full of oxygen.
Dude, the gamer that trolls. There you go. I have a key. Oh, Liarwire wants a key too? Okay.
So be
there
it.
There you go. There you go. I have a key. Cheyenne, please tell Cry to shut up, dear God.
You're pretty good at it, so go ahead. She's not a monkey like we are.
Water balloon will curve stomp a child. You mean curb stomp?
Curve stomp.
It's curb stomp, you plebeian. Jesus.
Loser. You don't even know your violent terms correctly.
Yeah, man. Jesus. Learn how to be aggressive. Yeah, have a key, everybody. Want another key? Take another key. We'll give one more key away tonight. And we'll save the rest for later. Boop! There you go. There's all the keys, everybody. Those are all real keys, too. I'm not just putting in random shit. Those are real keys. I've been giving every single one away.
Well, hopefully you fucking scam.
How did it be a scam?
They're all gonna end up on G2A now.
Oh. That'd be... Well, how would they end up on G2A? Oh, actually, I guess if they're all, like, gifted or something.
I don't know, yeah.
That person would be rolling. Rolling in them bucks.
I actually heard that some people have, like, gotten keys from developers like we do, and then sold them on G2A.
Wow.
I think that's some shit.
Scummy shit right there. Damn. I can't even, like, fathom doing that.
Hey, thanks for the gift. I'm just gonna sell it.
That's like getting our Xbox Ones and be like, alright, let's go trade it for PS4s.
But I kinda wanna!
Are you being the rational decision?
Listen, Microsoft was nice enough to give us Xbox Ones.
We have no idea why.
I don't either.
You wanna play Hardline? That's a pretty cool game on Xbox right now. You wanna play that?
That is the only problem. There's no fucking games on it.
You wanna play some WWE 2015?
PC has no games.
Actually,
PC
I
has
would play
tons of games.
I would play that WWE game now that you mention it. But isn't that on PS4 as well?
Well, I mean, it's on Xbox. I don't have PS4 as a thing.
Oh, that's true. That's true. I would actually play that wrestling game.
We're good because my brother's been bugging me about it, so I might as well get it.
Dude, we'll fucking play that. I'm down. We can make wrestlers and shit.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you can make, like, Snoop Dogg.
And you can make Marvotikits.
I'll make Marvotikits. And it'll be dope. Yeah.
Yeah. I guess I like that.
Hardline is fun as shit, but we have it on PC already, so it's pointless.
Yeah. Or we could play any of the Halos.
Dude. You're right, but
getting a Warthog?
Halo Master Chief Collection, the multiplayer is already dying, according to Reddit.
But the multiplayer Multiplayer was broken when it released.
Play it.
Yeah, apparently it took too long for them to fix it.
Yeah.
Thank you for introducing G2A to me. You're welcome. Hope you guys have a lovely future and get married and you kiss.
You. Don't kiss it, because it's probably a bunch of neckbeards making money. I don't know why you would love that.
That's true.
But I like their sweat, because I get, you know, cheaper deals off of it.
Yeah, it's good sweat. Tastes so good. The salt is so good.
Dude, there's sometimes like 50% off the games I want to buy on there.
Yeah, sometimes they're like really...
It's stupid good sometimes.
Yeah, but please sometimes it's like $2.
Yeah.
Like the indie games sometimes, if it's like a lesser known game.
Yeah.
Or not as popular, it's pretty... not really good discount. But if it's a popular one, it's pretty discounted. That's cool.
God damn it.
Thanks to the key, I'm gonna have fun on Brawl. Well, you're welcome. Have fun.
Get your brawl on.
Get your brawl on, man. And stuff. God. Dude, Black Doom just referenced our classic husbands.
I've been there.
Dude, that's a good joke.
I know that joke.
That joke, one of the best.
Shit, goddamn.
Dude, Diablo 3 was a good time.
Yeah, I liked it.
Yeah.
It was a good meme.
It was a pretty good meme. We play No Man's Sky when it comes out. If not, please do. I would stream it more so than play it. Well, isn't it supposed to be just like a... like a Minecraft,
all right,
but better?
Alright, game's gonna be great. Fucking Jurassic Park Lego game.
Alright, you know what? Of course it is, because all Lego games are good.
Opus is better than the Tall Tale one. Opus is good as, actually.
It's, dude, you call it Tall Tale? It's Telltale, nerd.
Fuck you. I'm out of here. Making fun of me, gosh.
Sorry, bro.
Only we can make fun of you. That's the rule.
Oh, yeah, my Biba.
Biba.
My Bebop.
Dude, fate.
I'm gonna go kill Don.
Alright, see ya.
Bye.
Fake Metroids.
So many fucking Metroids going on.
They're fake ass Metroids, though.
Ugh, god, they're so fake. Yeah. Why are they fake? What's fake about them?
They're like jellyfish instead of actual Metroids.
Oh! Wait, Metroids are jellyfish?
No.
What?
I don't know why not.
Oh, they look so much similar to them, though.
They do.
Are you gonna play Part 2 of Broken Age when it comes out next month? Honestly, real talk, no.
What game?
Broken Age 2. I'm not gonna play it.
What's Broken Age 2?
Tim Schafer game.
Oh, right. Is that the one where he's not finishing ever?
Yeah, apparently the second episode comes out finally next month. It's been over a year.
Yeah.
Any sense of care I had for the story's gone.
What happens if it's 5 hours long, though?
It's... dude.
That doesn't...
It doesn't do it. Mean shit.
Alright, so...
Fucking Dreamfall Chapters. 6 hours to beat that game. It's only like 3-4 months maybe, tops.
Right.
So far. Between the first and second episode. That was done by like a much smaller studio.
That's because...
much less funding.
I believe so, anyway. You don't have a lot of time when you're rolling around in money.
It's just...
not your shield.
I'm just so disappointed in that. I'm not touching the second episode. I don't want to promote fucking that shit.
But Ad Exodum, buy that game.
Yeah, Ad Exodum, though. That game was the shit.
Tops.
Absolute grand. I remember that bat.
Whoa, don't even mention the bats. Yeah,
that bat existed.
You triggered me a little bit.
One of my favorite things. Brad, you know any good games on Xbox One? We just went over this. There is
no.
There's none.
Can you
all
tell us some good games?
No.
Not you, the guy who asked.
Oh, I hope not, because I don't think he can. Also, I think my Twitch just broke, because I don't have any chat updates anymore.
You just went offline on Origin as well.
I guess my internet just fucked up then.
In some way or form, yeah.
Weird. Worked on TeamSpeak still.
Yeah.
Yep. Weird.
And then he disconnects.
Oh, don't say that.
Well, they can still hear you, technically.
Weird.
So don't forget.
Sunset Overdrive, not good. I watched my brother play it on Christmas when I got it for him. It looks okay, it just looks too hectic.
You ready to cheese this boss, bro?
I'm ready to cheese.
You're ready to cheese, everyone. Cheese is so good.
It felt so weird though, because I was watching him play Sunset Overdrive, and while he was playing it, I just, it made me feel old.